Welcome back to Spell and Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're going to talk about the types of angles. Please remember that if you like this video, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and or share out the content. Right here, we're going to begin with a right angle. All right, a right angle measures exactly 90 degrees. And let's draw in an example. So here we have a horizontal line, and then we have a vertical line. And then many times we'll see this notation where there's a little square in the corner there, so that there's exactly 90 degrees. Next, we have a straight angle. A straight angle measures exactly 180 degrees. And a straight angle is nothing more than just a horizontal line, or, you know, the vertical line or a diagonal line. It's just a line. All right, and this line normally has this notation to show that we're measuring 180 degrees. All right, next let's talk about an obtuse angle. Well, an obtuse angle is an angle that is more than 90 degrees. So let's write that out. More than 90, but it's also less than 180 degrees. And let's draw that out. Let's go ahead and change the color. To draw an obtuse angle, again, horizontal line. And then we have a diagonal line going back like this. And the notation to show that it's obtuse means that we're measuring the angle created here. Next, let's talk about an acute angle. An acute angle measures less than 90 degrees. So let's write that in. Less than 90 degrees. And let's draw that out. Again, let's go ahead and switch the colors. So that there is going to have a horizontal line like this, and then we'll have a diagonal line in this configuration here. And with the notation showing that it's acute, we're going to put the little marking here. And again, that's less than 90 degrees. And the last one we're going to talk about is one that's called a reflex angle. Well, a reflex angle is greater than 180 degrees. Oops, let's spell that right. So greater than 180 degrees, and it's also less than 360 degrees. All right, and then let's sketch that in. So here, horizontal, then we're going to draw a diagonal like this. But notice this time with the notation, we're going to show that we're measuring the angle from this line here back here. So that sums up our tutorial here with Spell and Math Tutorials. If you like this video, please like it and or subscribe and share. And as always, thank you for watching.